I'm here in beautiful Elwood Street, Brighton, and as a local, I can tell you that this street is close to the beach, close to Bay Street and Church Street, and close to some of Melbourne's best schools. My name's Marianne van Dorsler, and I'm here for Marshall White Bayside. It's the spaces, the proportions, the light, the quality of the build. It's these elements, along with the finer details, that make this property simply breathtaking and timeless. Now this is the sumptuous master suite, and let me show you a couple of my favourite things. The first are these beautiful silk curtains, the fabrics imported from Italy. And these leather-bound cabinets inspired by the old travelling trunks with the bespoke leather handles. The kitchen is a true chef's kitchen, complete with butler's pantry. And take a look at this. This retractable wall slides completely across. Every square centimetre of this block has been meticulously designed and landscaped. And this sort of privacy is really hard to find. Privacy is really hard to find. This sophisticated and timeless property certainly stands out from the crowd and makes a bold statement in Bayside. I've loved showing you around 21 Elwood Street, Brighton, and if you'd like to inspect it for yourself, please contact Ben Veith at Marshall White Bayside. Ben Veith at Marshall White Bayside.